Sandy liked the beach here, and we're gonna review a new product. It was at BeautyCon, and Beauty Creations is one of my favorites, actually. I've had quite a few of their products, and I'm pretty pleased. So this is their Cali Chic. Obviously gotta review this one. And when I saw it, I thought, wow, this is really pretty. And see, fresh, super fresh. How gorgeous, right? How gorgeous. So we're gonna test some of them out right now. Playing some heart. Obviously don't own the rights to any of this, but I have my Roku on with my 80s flashback. How could you not love this song? Anyways, so let's try a little Venice first. Do a little Venice. Put it in my light parts. I always like a good neutral base. And I like to use that for my underbrow. I don't go too crazy. Once in a while, I'll use a white eyeliner pencil. That's always fun. Or a little highlighter, depends. I like this. This is pretty. I think we're gonna try some of the Malibu. And since it's a gold and I want it to be a little more defined, I'm going to use a different brush. Something a little more, ooh. I am liking this. Oh yeah. We're just gonna jam a little bit. So pretty. Love me that gold. All right, Marina. Let's throw a little shade in my crease. I like it. Subtle, but definitely there. Oh yeah. Throw some mascara on, maybe a little eyeliner, and you're solid. I'm gonna go a little deeper in depth here. Let's see. You know, it's midsummer. Let's work on them tan lines, right? All right. Just put a little extra in my corner. A little more definition. I am a beauty school dropout. Go back to high school. I did graduate from high school though. And I'm a Grease fan, obviously. My name's Sandy. Duh. But these are advertisements, so guess what? Pampers. I'm not ready, I'm not ready. Oh God, no. I need to find the mute. Mute, dude. Is there no mute? Do I have no mute on this remote? Is that a crime? That should be a crime. So when I was in beauty school, my amazing instructor was talking about how you should be able to do a full face within 5 minutes. Now, granted, if you're doing some crazy winged liner or some red lipstick, that ain't gonna work. But I have always tried to keep it down to where I can do pretty much everything within 5 minutes. Oh, I'm liking this. Tan lines are good. I am very pleased. And they're cruelty free. Thanks, Beauty Creations. I don't know about paraben free, but it is cruelty free. Oh yeah, look at that. For a quick summer look. Said the F word, I did. Awesome. Cannot wait to try more. But luminous. I'm good. Well, you know, just in case. Look at that. Okay, so I wanted to add a little mascara because look at that pop of color. I am ready for the beach, for Venice. This Cali chick is happy. Awesome. So yeah, I'll be definitely adding more of these. I got this at a sale, so I spent about $10 on it, which I think is a super steal. And these are the colors again. It's absolutely gorgeous. I am super happy right now. So yeah, just so you know, super awesome. They did have these at BeautyCon, and there is another one of their new ones that I will be reviewing soon. But this is going to be the next one. So see you soon. Take care. Bye.